Hey, Nate, over here. I think we can cut through the building.
All right, good call.
Here, help me lift this.
All right, go under. You got it?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
All right, let's set it down. Looks like there's a way out on the other side. Shit.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm great.
Looks like we can get out that window.
But we need a way up.
If I put it in neutral, I think we can push this.
Here, I'll push. You steer. How much further?
We're almost there. Keep going.
Did you bother to look for keys?
Just keep going.
All right, hold it steady. I'm gonna climb on top.
Hurry, hurry. It's slipping. I can't hold it much longer.
God. Man, that's a big plane. Hold on a minute. I'll open the door.
Be careful, okay? I can hear two guys.
I think I heard something. Did you hear that?
You?
Doing great.
Same thing?
Yeah, I think we can do the same thing. Oh, crap, that's bad. That's really, really bad.
Get down.
Up here.
Damn it! How many of them are there?
Too many. We just have to get through here as quietly as possible. You've been spotted.
Watch out, Nate.
There goes the elevator.
He's over here.
Watch out!
Spotted.
Watch out, Nate.
Yeah, there goes the element of surprise.
We gotta take it.
Keep your head down. There goes the element of surprise.
take these guys out fast.
Just keep your head down.
Andy?
Sweet. All right, follow me.
We're almost there. It's just over that roof.
Got it.
Looks like it's a straight shot from here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna climb to the top, then I'll help you over.
All right.
All right. Keep me covered.
Okay. Hey, what are you doing?
Helena, listen.
Oh, damn it. I knew you would try something like this.
Don't. Please. Let's be honest. This is a million to one shot. When I almost lost you before...
You're not gonna...
I just can't do that again. So take that Jeep over there and get the hell out of here, all right? While you can...
You haven't got much time. Go.
No! God!
See what I can find. Maybe some water. Something.
Hating the sand. Okay. So hot. Let me just find some water. Some water, if we could. A well. Oh, thank God. Okay, bring it on up. I don't care if it's cold or not. God damn it. Gotta be kidding me. Now what? Where are you, Sally?
on, Nate.
Okay, there's a Ryan. This is a Big Dipper.
Shit.
I should have been in the Navy.
What are the roots that clutch? What branches grow out of this stony rubbish?
Wait, wait.
Son of man, you cannot say or guess.
Wait, is that the...
For you know only a heap of broken images.
It's the well.
Where the sun beats and the dead tree gives no shelter. The cricket no relief and the dry stone no sound of water.
Damn it, I've been going in circles. Shit! Ah, damn it, Nate. Stupid, stupid, stupid.
Only there is shadow under this red rock. Come in under the shadow of this red rock. And I will show you something different. From either your shadow at morning striding behind you, or your shadow at evening, rising to meet you. I will show you fear in a handful of dust.
Nate!
Sorry.
Wake up.
Help me.
Come on, give me a hand.
I've been looking for you. Couldn't find you. I don't know how long I've been out here. Like, Sully? Sully? I can do this. Sully! I'm coming, Sully. Oh, it's there. Oh, thank God. It's a village. Please don't let that have been a mirage. No. Oh, shit. It's a ghost. Getting through there. I'll find another way. A treasure here. Here we go. Shh. It's undrinkable. Okay, don't give up. Gotta be something useful here. Oh, shit!
It's strike!
Okay, need a gun. What the Marla's been doing here? Yeah. have been sent to look for the plane.
He's hiding. Flush him out.
Keep looking for him.
Steady. Gotta be a way out of here. Shit! This is getting ridiculous!
Just what the doctor ordered.
I've had enough of these assholes. All right. Oh, great.
Have some of this!
Oh, boy. There we go. Okay, hopefully that's the last time.
Where the hell did that come from?
Ah!
Time to take out that gate.
Doctor ordered.
Oh, God, it's hot.
English?
What? English? I speak English. No, 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 no. Don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me.
Atala, Hadu! Shilo!
Yalla, Talo!
You are far from home, American.
Shukran.
You do not belong out here. Any of you.
You spared me. Why not just kill me along with the others?
That would have been impolite. You are in distress. Even an enemy must be fed and sheltered. Are you my enemy, American?
Drake.
Hmm?
My name, it's Drake.
Salim. I am Sheikh of this tribe.
Well, I don't mean to be forward, Salim. But I need a horse. I don't have anything to offer in return.
You plan to attack the English caravan alone?
You know about them.
My scouts have been tracking them for 2 days. Why are you here? Why do the English cross the Rub al-Khali?
They're looking for the lost city of Ubar.
Hiram of the Pillars.
They've taken my friend hostage. He's the only one who knows the way. Once they find Aram, he'll be worthless to them. They'll kill him.
If they find Aram, we are all dead. 3,000 years ago, King Solomon commanded the power of the Jinn. Demons born of smokeless fire. Until they rebelled, he imprisoned them in a vessel of brass and cast it into the depths of the city. Iran became a place of evil, cursed by the tormented spirits of the Jinn. The English must not reach the city. If they unleash the power of the Jinn...
We don't have much time, do we?
No. But they have the greater numbers. We cannot attack them in the open. Tonight, rest. Tomorrow, they enter the canyons. We'll take them there.
We ride at dawn.
To the convoy! Follow me this way!
You got it!
Stay close! Stay close! Careful! This pass is narrow!
Salim, is it much farther?
We are nearly there! The convoy will be up ahead! Be careful! Be careful! There they are! The convoy is right below!
We have to hurry!
Drake, save your bullets! They're too far away! They're out of range! This is a shortcut! Just stay with me! Nearly there! Come on!
Roadkill. Whew.
Come on! Give me your hand!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine, but damn, I was sure they'd killed you, kid.
Well, they tried, right?
So how the hell did you find me all the way out here?
I had some help. Salim.
Solomon, thank you.
We haven't much time. We cannot allow them to reach the city.
Oh, I don't know.
He's right, Nate. I've been trapped with those crazy bastards for days. I don't know what the hell it is Marlowe's after exactly, but it sure as hell ain't treasure. We gotta stop them.
Drake, we must go, now. Yalla!
Never a dull moment, huh, Sully?
Why change now? Yeah!
There! Straight ahead!
Into the storm? Are you sure you know what you're doing?
Trust me, Drake! Trust me!
Salim!
lost them!
It's no good! Let him go!
Must know something we don't!
convoy. Hang back, Sully. I'll go check it out.
You got it.
How are we gonna find anybody in this storm?
Hit the deck!
Separated in the storm. Come on.
Oh, shit. Here we go.
Yeah.
Let's get inside.
Exist.
It's amazing.
You would hate to have to polish this.
It's enormous. It's no good.
Well, that's got to be the way in, but it's sealed shut.
There must be some mechanism to open it. We just got to find it. Let's look around.
Oh, hey. I managed to swipe your notebook back off Marlow. Figured it might come in handy.
Still got it.
Sully, up here. Found something. It's stuck.
Nate, there's one on the other side.
I'll go see if I can get that one working. Almost there. Ready? Go. Words of Victor Sullivan, I'll be go to hell. True, it's really here.
Oh, my God.
Wow. Mr. Sullivan, welcome to a bar.
Incredible.
This is how the city could thrive all the way out here. The whole place must be fed by an underground spring. It's clean. It's amazing. It's still running after all these years.
That's a hell of a thing. What?
No. No. Please. Sully.
Okay.
No. Stay away, please. Oh, God. Oh, no. What is this? It's moving. I gotta get out. Gotta get out of here. No, no, no. No. Can't do this. What is this? What's happening? Smallest.
Oh, can't be real.
Yeah.
Sully! Hey, Sully!
No,
Sully!
No.
To play, assholes.
It's over, Drake.
help.
I've got
you, kid? Oh, thank God. You all right? Man, I had a hell of a time. What's the matter with you?
How do I know you're real?
Ow!
That real enough for you? Don't ever point a gun at me again.
I saw them shoot you. Right after the eclipse.
What? What eclipse? Look, kid, you went nuts right after you drank from that fountain. It's the water. That's what destroyed the city. Not the wrath of God. The whole water supply is tainted with some sort of hallucinogenic agent. Must have drove everyone mad.
That's what Marlowe and Talbot are after.
Oh, man, yeah. Remember, Cutter said they controlled their enemies through fear. This'll do it. In spades. But, wait, it doesn't make any sense. How do they think they're getting the water out of here?
No, no, it's not the water. It's what's in the water.
Come again?
Listen, just bear with me for a sec. Selim told me that Aram was cursed when Solomon imprisoned the evil spirits of the djinn inside a vessel of brass and then cast it into the depths of the city.
A genie in a bottle.
I know, it sounds pretty crazy.
So you reckon that's why Elizabeth and Dee sent Francis Drake out here in the first place?
Yeah. It wasn't treasure they were after. It was power. Only once Drake realized what he'd been sent for, he abandoned the mission. He lied to the Queen, told her he didn't find anything, and then hid all traces of his voyage. Rewrote history.
Well, who are we to argue with Sir Francis? What do you say we head down there and end this thing? Once and for all.
Look at this place. The whole city's resting on this cavern. Doesn't look very safe, does it?
That's an understatement.
We gotta find a way down there.
This is gonna get hairy. You ready for this?
Let's do it. Amazing. This is how they move the water to the surface.
God, look at the ceiling here.
I'm surprised the whole place hasn't come crashing down yet.
I don't know how the hell it's still standing.
gotta get across there. Help me with this door.
Shit, get down!
Down this way. Ah, crap! Sully, we got more company!
They got them trapped.
they're up to.
They're definitely going into the water.
Hey. Sweet. I'm holding on to this.
Sully, help me with this. We gotta get through here. There's the central cistern. That's where they're gonna be. You ready for this?
Oh, yeah.
This is the bridge they were crossing. Must be where they're headed.
Careful! Lift it gently.
You gotta be kidding me.
We gotta take that thing out. Any ideas?
Well, they sure as hell got us outnumbered. Let's split up. Try to flank them.
Yeah, better odds that way.
Swallow any of that water.
I don't think so.
Jesus.
This is why we can't have nice things.
Come on, we gotta move.
Down.
get out of here. Wait, the gears. Sully, we're gonna have to ride these up, all right?
Francis earned it from Elizabeth. Prove your greatness.
I got nothing to prove.
Hurry, give me a hand.
You can't just let her die.
The hell he can't. Nate, give me your goddamn hand.
Here. Grab it.
The hell are you doing?
I can't.
It's no good. Get the hell out of there.
Hold on. No!
Nate!
No! Run!
Up here! Hurry it up!
Sully, we gotta get out of here. The whole place is coming down.
Damn, Warren! Keep going!
Yalawi.
So much for immeasurable wealth, huh?
Well.
It's not much, is it?
It's enough.
Yeah.
Hey, hold up a minute, Nate.
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I just got something that needs saying, that's all.
All right. What is it?
Look, I had a lousy father. A lousy childhood. I hit 40, I figured I was never gonna have a son of my own. Hell, I never wanted one. What the hell do I know about raising a kid? Then you came barreling into my life.
Look, you don't have to...
No, listen. I do. I have made a lot of mistakes, kid. A lot. And, well, I am not a perfect man.
You're not proposing, are you, Sally? I mean, I love you, but...
Stop. Just stop being a wise ass for 1 second.
How long have you been carrying that around?
Too long.
Thought I'd lost it.
Here's the thing, kid. We don't get to choose how we start in this life. Real greatness, it's what you do with the hand you dealt.
Hey.
Hey. Going somewhere?
Maybe. I'm really sorry about your ring.
Yeah. It's all right. I swapped it for something better. Let's get out of here, huh?
Yeah.
Come on, we're this way.
But...
Come on. Trust me.
What are you up to?
No way.
It's not as nice as the one you two wrecked 4 years ago, but it'll do. Come on. See if I can remember how to fly the goddamn thing.
Hey, this has parachutes, right?
Oh, yeah.
Three.
More or less.
all men